Hello everyone and welcome back to PawsPlayer. Tonight I bring you more Tomb Raider. So I'm still trying to find out what's happening on this island as I'm going through. Ooh, press E to examine. Oh, I'm glad I came back here and looked because I did not see that the first time I came over here. But I'm going through like some kind of World War II. Whoa! Oh my god! Scramble! Can I blow any of this stuff up? No! Oh! Oh boy! Oh! 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 Don't hit me, bro! Okay, this was. Oh! Oh my god! He's right on me! He's right on me! We changed weapons. Sorry, I was not expecting this, like, right as I started back the video. I was still trying to get back into the mode of the game. Okay, so who else is left? Oh, okay, this is the guy. I gotta get him. I got this freaking. Nice try. Is that everyone? Okay, that's a good way to start off a video. Just like right into the action. Take that, spotlight. Take that. You know what? I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna bust this one up too, just because. Can I bust this one up too? Ugh, that's right. Take that.
Ooh. Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Okay, this is an empty room. Okay, hold 1 second. I think I missed these guys. Let me pick up all this stuff. Let me loot their bodies. I think that I could, got so many bodies to loot. I think that, yes, I can. There's gonna be some stuff up here for me. Some stuff at a stuff. Oh, besides another body to loot. Oh, yes. Oh, I have a skill point. Okay, hold on. What do I want to use this lovely skill point on? Oh, I need to upgrade. Oh, hold on. Let me upgrade my bow. Reinforced limbs. This one, I don't know what it does. I'm upgrading it as much as I can upgrade this bad boy. Okay, so I got that one upgraded. Oh, okay, that one holds longer magazines. Yes, thank you. More bullets for me. Okay, I think that's all I can do with my gear. I still need to spend this skill point. Come here, my pretty. Hunter. Brawler. Let me see what this one is. Oh, pain tolerance. Withstand more punishment in combat and live to fight another day. Yep, we are upgrading that. Yes, indeedy, sir. Oh, what was the other one I just saw? Dodge kill? Cleverly use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to your... Oh, that'll be the next one I upgrade. That will be the next one. Okay, I think I've done all the looting and killing I can do in this room. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that scared me for some reason. Oh, press F to shove. I pressed F! Oh, I must not have... Oh, I did it. There we go. I must not have done it quick enough the last time. I was reading it, I guess. Let me light my torch. Because I'm a spastic torch lighter. Okay, so I can shove them as well. Learned a new skill. Shoving. You think maybe one of the things I can just automatically do is just shove them. Shove it up there. Oh, that's right. I can burn these. Boy, I love burning stuff. Oh, this is the control panel. It is not going to work. I already know it. Yep. That thing's like 100 years old. And that's an exaggeration. It's just really old.
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
I'm gonna have to go to the top of the tower.
Okay.
And send it out.
That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first.
Already
those
got
old towers, they installed
to
those panels.
Yeah.
High up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
All right, we are off to the top of this tower now. Because of course, like, they couldn't make it easy and have it just be that I could go in here and send this. Oh, give me those bullets. Send. Oh, it's a book. It's a diary entry.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm.
This man is sick in the head.
I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate.
Ooh.
I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Okay, so this is a diary entry of Matthias, and this was dated in 1982. This man has been trapped on this island since 1982. No wonder he's cray-cray. I'd go crazy being trapped on an island. So he must be trying to figure out how these storms work so he can maybe use them for his own purposes? Or maybe he just wants to get off this island. I don't know, he seems awfully cold and detached.
That tower better work after all this.
Any kind of human emotion. For that just to be the only reason that he went off. Like, for that to be the only reason that he went to know how to, you know, understand these storms. It seems like he'd want to use them for his own butt pain or something. That's where we gotta go. And it's snowing. It's snowing.
Snow. Normal.
No, it's not normal. Oh god, let me save. I got a feeling about to. I don't think I can upgrade any more of my gear. Let me check. Nope. Okay. Can I upgrade my pistol? No. Okay, see, I don't have enough to upgrade. I just wanted to check and make sure. I got a feeling. This is not going to be easy. Something's going to happen. This bridge is going to collapse. There's something. Because of the music. The strange music. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Get off!
That would have been me if I wasn't quick enough. Oh!
Damn. How many are there?
Too many. I'm gonna get you next. Come on. Yeah, I know how to scramble. Been doing that. Got it. Thanks. A little closer. I wish I could explode these barrels, but they are not flammable. They will not explode. Now, there was a guy up on the top of that. Did he come down here? Okay, he must have come down here. Okay. Oh, no. Great. Great.
Yeah, we got her.
We need a better angle. Here she comes. Out. Out of the ground level.
Let me.
She's shooting us.
Okay, he's coming.
Now.
Woo, okay. Come. Right in the heart.
You're going down.
Oh, you missed, but I didn't. But that still didn't kill you. Come on, an arrow to the chest. I think this is the last one I need to get. Headshot. Oh, dang it. Oh, hold on. Yes. I love causing things to explode with my arrows. It just gives me so much immense satisfaction, like I can't explain it. Damn it! I thought that was all of them. I am not going to die. I was about to say, are you still alive? I see you over there. Now is that everyone? Have I salvaged everything I need to salvage? What is up with all these men? Like, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to think of what is going on this island. Why are they killing everyone? It's so weird. Obviously, I'm guessing they're followers of Matthias, and I guess he wants everyone on the island to be murdered. Like, if anyone makes it to the island to be killed. It's very strange. Oh, I see you up there, bruh. I see you right there. Oh, I see you more. Oh, shit. I can do this. Maybe I killed everyone I needed to kill. Maybe I got this. Nope. Oh my god, is a troll gonna come out? Is a massive, like, armor troll? I'm getting into my Pathfinder D&D. Okay, no. Close. Okay, I'm actually gonna switch to my press shift to dodge enemies. Okay, so I do need to dodge. I'm gonna need to dodge. Hold on, let me see what I need to do. So I dodge. And then, okay. Because I can't get through that shield, what I have to do. Hold on, let me pick up some stuff here. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I need, yes, I need to make him swing at me so that he'll die. He becomes quicker. Damn it, I gotta be quicker. Got him. Okay, got him once. I wonder how many bullets it's gonna take to bring this guy down. It's probably gonna be like a 15 bullets or something. There we go. Yes! Got him. Let me do some exploration. Ooh, pick up. Oh, it's just a plant. Okay. Make sure I don't miss anything. You thought you could kill me, bruh, but you couldn't. You thought you could take me out with a big shield of shieldiness? With your trolling? Because he was trolling like a troller. Let me light my torch. Okay, I'm full on. Oh, hold up. I am fully expecting to one day open up one of these lockers and find, like, a dead body in here. A dead body, a dead skeleton in one of them. I'm waiting. It hasn't happened yet, but I'm sure it will. Or at least I hope it will. I'm kind of wanting to find a skeleton in one of the lockers. Give me those goodies. Oh, look at me rotate. Look at me go. Some more over here. Soon I'll be able to upgrade some more over here. Let me just peek out of... Is this death? Is somebody going to shoot at me? Okay. Never mind. I for sure thought this was a prime spot for an ambush. Oh, I know where I am. Oh, okay, I know where I... No, I don't know where I am. Where am I? I am at a campsite, so we're going to save this. Saving it. Oh, another book!
A plan is taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here. Foremost of which, the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
So is she somehow still controlling the obviously, she is somehow still controlling these storms. That's what I'm gathering. The question is, where is she? Like, I can't believe I just ran through that fire and it did damage to me. Can't believe I just did that. So is she... So is her spirit still on this island? Is she? I guess I'll have to wait to find out.
Okay, here goes.
Oh my god, this ladder is not going to be my friend. It is going to break and crash, and I'm going to have to grab on. Because everything that I touch in this game just explodes. Yep. Oh my god, I just realized, even if we are able to send out an SOS, it's not going to matter. Because they're going to crash because of the storms. Just like all the other planes and boats, obviously. Oh. I mean, that is if we're even able to send out an SOS. We may not even be able to. Yeah. I'd be vomiting if I was up that high. I'd be like retching over this side and like little chunks of chimichanga would be falling from the sky. I would be throwing up everywhere. Am I not going? I'm gonna have to jump. No. Okay, no. This is making me nervous. Made it. Was there ever any doubt? Yes, there was. This game just looks so good. It just looks so good.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
I really Thank like you. Alex, aka Harry Potter. Oh, I gotta tune it. Okay, hold on. Move left or right to tune... Tuning it. Okay, tuned it. Tuned it. Tune that one. Slow and steady wins the race. Please don't take like 20 minutes for me to do this. Hold the signal. Hold the signal. Yes, we're broadcast that thing out.
This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on. Mayday, Mayday, this is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel.
Basically, I have a feeling that I'm basically sending, I'm bringing these guys to their death.
Sure, use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
They're rejoicing, and there was much rejoicing.
Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Signal. A fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that.
So sad that their joy is going to be so short-lived, because I know that they're not, that plane's not going to be able to help them. And I'm jumping! Ooh, that was a hard land.
That's one way to get down.
So I need to send up something.
Fuel tanks.
Yes. Yes. So they can find our location on the island. Okay.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Yes. Now I need to find something to light it. Something to light it with. Oh, could it be to this thing over here that's glowing? Fire Striker. Is there anything in health? Is there anything else in here that I need? Anything else at all? Can I salvage anything? Okay, I'm full on bullets, so I don't need that one. Is there like a book, diary, anything? Nothing? Like, this is a whole warehouse just, like, full of crap, and there's nothing. We are moving on. Watch out, little rats. Okay, we need to walk away faster than this. Maybe not. Maybe I'm okay.
There it is.
See the storm. Yeah, that is not normal. There are supernatural things on this island. Because that storm literally just came out of nowhere. Oh, I can't wait to find out what's happening. Is that plane coming for me? Oh my god. Don't tell me I'm not on a plane. I need to outslide a plane? Was intense. Well, they're dead. Oh no, he's not!
The pilot. I have to get to him.
Hold on, buddy. I'm coming for you. Ooh, I can. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please. Please don't tell me. Please don't. No. No. And the camera angle for this is so weird. Come on. No! I'm alive. Okay. Whoa, barely. Wait, this is, okay. My buttocks were clenched so tight during that running scene. It was so tense. I was like...
Go away!
Oh, no! Kill him! All of you are insane! Oh, crap. Oh! Let me switch. I'm gonna switch. Okay, I'm gonna try my rifle doing this time. Oh! Okay. Okay, he's fast. He's fast. These guys are fast!
You're going down!
I don't think I am going down. I need to get... Not fast enough, not fast enough. Yes! Okay, I can take him out much faster with the rifle than I can. I was about to pull up my pistol again. I was like, that makes no sense. I need to use my rifle so I can hit him with more bullets faster. Okay, I really want... Oh, I can light... That's right. That's right, I can light my torch now. I don't need to find fire to light it. Yeah, boy! Boom. I put my torch out. Don't need that anymore. Oh, bruh. I'm so sorry. I didn't get to you in time. I am so sorry. Oh, yes. Perfect. Save. All right, everyone. I am stopping here for this episode. Once I save it. Nope. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, might have to get used to doing that. Fabulous. Sweet. Alright, I'm stopping here for this episode. I hope you guys are liking. If you are, like and subscribe and share, and I will post again tomorrow, guys. Until then, keep gaming.